thing.
Strong and stable.
Strong and stable.
Coalition of chaos. B is for Brexit.
How do you feel, Mitch? Seeing
pretty funny.
Yeah?
Pretty funny.
Well, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to grab my bag.
Hello.
Hi. Strong and stable. Okay.
Can we have candidates and agents, please, at the front of the hall? The candidates and the election agents, please.
So it's a.
It's half past the track.
Are they checking for that?
Yeah.
Oh, to make sure we're all good. Fair enough. Yeah. Right, time to get off the table. She's currently taking a picture of Elmo. Oh my.
Strong and stable leadership.
Bloody hell.
Elmo power.
She's taking a picture of Elmo and Darth Vader, just in case you can't see it on the film.
Oh yeah, Darth Vader. It's like Darth Vader's just like chilling with me. So I'm really sorry, the camera is not on her right now, but it's kind of hard, there's bare people in the way.
Get out of my house.
I, Alison Alexander, being a returning officer at the election held on Thursday, the 8th of June, 2017, do hereby give notice that the number of votes cast for each candidate at the election is as follows. Batten Gerard Joseph, UK Independence Party. 871. Halimer Yamasak, known as Yemi Halimer, independent, 16. Harvey Jonathan David, known as Lord Buckethead, 249.
What, G?
Get out of my house.
Just political party, 52.
Yeah.
Three.
Yes.
Smith, Grant, Jonathan, Independent, 152. Victor, Edmonds, Christian People's Alliance, 69. Wall, Derek, Norman, Green Party, 907. The number of ballot papers rejected was as follows. Want of official mark, zero. Voting for more candidates than the voter was entitled to, 19. Writing or mark by which the voter could be identified, three. Being unmarked or wholly void for uncertainty, 86. Rejected in part, zero. Total rejected votes, 108. I hereby declare that Theresa May, the Conservative Party candidate, has been duly elected. I'd like to ask the successful candidate to come up and maybe take a few words.
Thank you very much. And first of all, may I, on behalf of myself and all of the candidates, thank the returning officer and all her staff for the hard work that they have put in today in running this election here in the Maidenhead constituency. Can I also thank the police who have had an extra job here tonight in ensuring the security of this event. And thank you to all those who have once again supported me as the Member of Parliament for Maidenhead. It is a huge honour and a privilege to be elected as the Member of Parliament for this constituency.
And I pledge that I will continue to work for all my constituents, as I have done over the period of time that I have been your Member of Parliament. As I say, it's a huge honour. This is a wonderful constituency, and I look forward to continuing to work with you to see improvements, further improvements, for the life of those who are living here in the Maidenhead constituency.
As we look more widely across the country, of course, returns are still coming in. We have yet to see the full picture emerging. Votes are still being counted. But at this time, more than anything else, this country needs a period of stability. And if, as the indications have shown, if this is correct, that the Conservative Party has won the most seats and probably the most votes, then it will be incumbent on us to ensure that we have that period of stability, and that is exactly what we will do. I would like to thank all those across the country who have voted for the Conservative Party today.
As we plan this campaign, we set out to consider the issues that are the key priorities for the British people. Getting the Brexit deal right, ensuring that we both identify and show how we can address the big challenges facing our country.
Doing what is in the national interest. That is always what I have tried to do in my time as a Member of Parliament. And my resolve to do that is the same this morning as it always has been.
As we look ahead and we wait to see what the final results will be, I know that, as I say, the country needs a period of stability. And whatever the results are, the Conservative Party will ensure that we fulfil our duty in ensuring that stability, so that we can all, as one country, go forward together. Thank you.
Hey, that's what I voted Labour. You and the Maggie Thatcher. Coalition of Chaos. And she's vanished.